Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. School journey again, beautiful day. Let's go. I actually need to get some petrol at some point, so I probably potentially could be done today. If not, pretty much definitely tomorrow, because it is running out, boys. Actually, I probably should definitely do it today because I don't have much time tomorrow. Right, let's go. I love this journey. Boxing van thing can go faster than 43. That's it, really can't. Oh yes he is, thank Jesus Christ. Just to say, I am like literally so excited to when I get my new bike, like my 250. I love this bike, but a 250 is going to be so nice. So nice. It sounds like really cool actually. If you guys are watching Walking Dead, you can actually get Daryl Dixon's new bike, not the old one, the new one. And it is like massive, it's so cool. Yeah, I'd actually love to have that. One day, definitely. It's so good. Is like waving about all over the place. Practically a straight line, man. Come on. Also, it's only going 47 and you can actually go 60 there. It's really annoying, I know. Bit picky on people's driving, but you know, the speed limit, you know, it's not going to kill you going down here, especially. I won't even go in the speed limit. It's not like he was actually speeding. Front then, in the black Ford Focus. go right and end the video here. You know what's happening. So you probably know this journey really well by now, if you've watched the videos and all the other ones, but if you haven't, then this is where we end. But thank you very much for watching, guys. Really appreciate it. This bit is so annoying, because you really can't go 5 miles an hour down this road. But yeah, thanks very much for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.